It is on to game two as we welcome you back to Oracle Arena in Oakland, California for our ongoing coverage. Better than 20,000 will eventually make their way in. The early start here on the West Coast, plus the heavy traffic in the Bay Area, making for a late arriving crowd. It is the Oklahoma City Thunder facing the defending NBA champion Golden State Warriors in this Western Conference final series. The Warriors hoping to even things up in one apiece. The Thunder looking to take a 2-0 lead back to Oklahoma City. Lineup for Oklahoma City up front. Kevin Durant, Serge Ibaka, Stephen Adams at the guards, Andreas Roberson, Russell Westbrook, who exploded in the third quarter of the other night for 19 points within just 7 minutes. Here's Golden State on the front line of Draymond Green, Harrison Barnes, Andrew Bogut in the backcourt, Klay Thompson, Steph Curry, the Splash Brothers looking to turn it.
Draymond Green is going to be guarding Roberson early, and he's going to be playing Rover.
Klay Thompson able to hit his first shot.
I don't mind the quick shots by Golden State. It depends on who's taking those shots.
Well, Green takes this one and knocks it down from three-point range, and he's in the air. Curry with the step. Try to set it up for Bogut, and again, not handled.
I'm not quite sure Bogut is 100% healthy, obviously, and one in transition by Kevin Durant. But
Green around Adams. Finds Thompson for three. Yes. Klay Thompson again from the corner. He's 2 for 3 from downtown. Well, out of Vanderbilt, he was a first-round draft pick. He was injury hit at the start of the season, missed 31 games. This is Durant going off glass. Warriors up by three. Nice pass. Westbrook small as they pull Azili. There's Curry over Cantor for three.
Stephen Adams does not come back in this ballgame the way he was walking off. Again, it looked like that lower back is bothering him.
Here's Curry able to penetrate. It counts in the foul. Able to get the step. Changes for the Thunder. Randy Ford, Deion Waiters, who have both played very well in recent games. Come on, another beautiful move by Westbrook. Sean Livingston checked in for Golden State. Iguodala, he's going off the back of the rim, but it's kept alive by Barnes. See the Warriors trying to get that rhythm, trying to get that ball movement. Curry for three.
He does it right.
Yeah. Control by the Warriors. Barbosa's come on for the first time. Here is Green from deep for three. Draymond Green able to hit, and then he was in the air. Curry played by Foy. Adams switching over. Here's Curry. Little dance by Curry to the rim and scores! What a move by Steph Curry.
Exploit your size on the floor right here.
On the inbound, it's Barbosa to the rim. Nice play between Livingston and Barbosa.
Yeah, that's too easy.
What Steve Kerr was most upset about was that they try to get too cute, particularly after picking up that 13-point halftime lead. Nice move by Durant. Kevin Durant up. Steph Curry is back, as is Klay Thompson. Russell Westbrook has returned. Here's Durant, wide open.
Well, that's 6 quick points for Kevin Durant. 6 of 10 from the field and 17 points. Bogut's got to do a better job of showing or creeping up, because Durant can shoot over most 7-footers.
Oh, what a play. Thompson on the lob, but it's tipped home by Bogut.
Good hands there by Andrew Bogut.
Green with the rebound. Here's Draymond Green on the drive all the way. Try to hold back on the pass at a cost. Durant again. Kevin Durant on fire. 8 for 12 from the field. 3-point attempt by Thompson. Oh, it's put down by Azili. Westbrook met by Green. Westbrook for three. Has not shot the 3 ball points, but that's because they were involved in so many blowouts. Westbrook finds Waiters for three. A rainbow three by Deion Waiters.
And
And the lead is back to Golden State, up by two. Westbrook with the lead for Durant, beautifully executed. That is a two-pointer and a four-point Golden State lead off the steal. Here's Curry going cross-court, recovered by Iguodala. And he scores! Oh, a spectacular move by Andre Iguodala. A 7-second differential between game clock and shot clock. Beautiful pass out the box. Iguodala with the bucket.